Bank Nifty and Nifty levels for 19-12-2019. Max Trader, our YouTube channel. Like it, share it, subscribe it. Thursday, December 19th. On this day, if you wish to buy Bank Nifty, buy above 32,462. Targets 32,705 and then 32,950. If Bank Nifty breaks 32,044 levels, you can see selling till 31,803 and then 31,565. In the case of Nifty, if it breaks 12,298, you can see buying till 12,390 and then 12,483. If Nifty breaks 12,167 levels, you can see selling till 12,076 and then 11,986. These are breakout levels, wait, watch and trade. On 18-12, we have given Axis Bank in that there was no trade. Escorts sell active and given a good profit of 3 rupees. M&M buy active and given a profit of 13 rupees. Siemens buy active and given a good profit of 5 rupees and 80 paise. On 19-12, you can watch ACC, Century Textiles, Hindalco, M&M Finance. On 18-12-2019, as per our breakout levels, there was no trade in Bank Nifty. And in the Nifty, there was small buy active and given just 1 rupee profit. Watch out the breakout levels of December 19th and trade safely.